Holy Bible, Joshua, chapter 4, verse 9. And Joshua put up 12 stones in the middle of Jordan, where the feet of the priests who took up the Ark of the Agreement had been placed, and there they are to this day.